guys, we're back the next day. It's been pretty much a full 24 hours since I last played. Treasure and that.
You okay?
Yeah.
Fucking little bitch ass cow. Guess he moved in there.
Yourself reliable. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Okay.
Oh, I knew you'd choose that one. You can't go wrong with that. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Thank you. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be.
That's no proof of power on that.
Are you?
Alright.
Demands no less. Will that be all then? Might want to take. Care of it. Any leftover errands before going this way?
You found your missing senorita.
Senorita has a name, and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis.
Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide. Now.
In that case, here.
Help me.
Ashley, quick. Over here.
Something up here.
Oh,
God damn.
I'm out.
Perfect time! Give me your hand!
Okay.
I know he's like infected and shit, but that's a hard way to go. Damn.
Motherfucker got crushed by a game.
Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood. It's caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? But you have the same thing inside you. The same thing that made them like that. This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms. They're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite. Plaga. It is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you two?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. We'll contact you later.
You like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Hyde. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah, right.
new items in stock. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. What you see is what I've got. Valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. Not bad. Ah, that there's a real boomstick, mate. It will reduce your target to a bloody pulp. See how that feels, mate. Fellow like yourself should notice, without the necessary funds, I'm afraid we don't have a deal. Thank you. Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. Dazzled, are you? Come back anytime. Welcome. Welcome. Next time.
We've got company. Keep moving, but quietly. Got it.
Okay. I'll try.
Back up. Let's go.
No problem.
Damn, we can't even get a second to breathe. Jesus fucking Christ, woman. Shit, I just killed her. Oops.